things have not been going swimmingly for offshore wind recently. In the last few years, the cost of offshore wind abandoned its long-term downward trajectory and rose a lot. Because the capital cost is so much higher than in other types of energy, it mattered a lot more. In 2023, about half of the offshore wind projects underway in New York were either in dispute or cancelled after the state denied developers' requests to increase the amount of money they'd be paid for energy from those committed projects. The situation in the UK mirrored New York's challenges when their 2023 auction for offshore wind projects received precisely zero bids. Developers were dissuaded by the ceiling price offered by the UK government, which was £44, that's $54, of guaranteed revenue per megawatt hour of power produced. It's really important to ensure a consistent pipeline of projects if we're to have any chance of achieving the ambitious targets that countries involved have outlined. If it's going to move fast, a new industry like offshore wind needs certainty to get the supply chain secured, to get ports upgraded, ships built, and a workforce trained.